No captivity.
Freezy. Freezy.
What up? You are officially locked in to No Captivity with Freezy, where we tackle issues that sometimes have us trapped in this thing that we call life. But if you know me, you know my motto. To free yourself, you must heal yourself. Let me hear you say it. To free yourself, you must heal yourself. And if you're rock with your boy Freezy, please hit the like and subscribe button hard right now, and also comment and share this video. That is if you're rock with your boy Freezy. Sean Kemp just got arrested for a drive-by shooting, y'all. That's right, a drive-by shooting in Tacoma, Washington. Now, what he got arrested for, I don't know. But I got a couple of sources pulled up for y'all that's going to give us a little more details on the situation. But before that, just in case some of y'all don't know who Sean Kemp is, he played in the NBA and was mostly known for his key role on the Seattle Seahawks.
This one here for the thug.
But without further ado, let's get into the article. And the article reads, ex-Sonic star Sean Kemp reportedly arrested in alleged drive-by shooting for parking lot incident at Tacoma Mall. The former Seattle Supersonic star Sean Kemp was arrested on Wednesday in Tacoma, Washington, on a drive-by shooting charge, according to multiple reports. Tacoma police announced Wednesday afternoon that a 53-year-old man was booked for an alleged drive-by shooting at 1:58 p.m. local time. Pierce County Jail records show Sean Travis Kemp was booked on a drive-by shooting charge Wednesday afternoon. The middle name and age matched those of the former NBA star. Per Tacoma police, an altercation between the occupants of two cars led to shots being fired in a parking lot near the Tacoma Mall. One car fled and no injuries were reported, according to the police. A gun was recovered on the scene.
This one here for the thug.
Seattle's KRO7 published a video of the alleged incident Wednesday evening. The video shows a man waving an object in his left hand while engaged in a verbal confrontation with another man in a mall parking lot. The man then goes into his Porsche and drives away from the scene. KRO7 reported the Porsche is registered to Kemp, and the Pierce County Sheriff's Department confirmed he was arrested in connection to the shooting. Sean Kemp is not with the games these days.
No captivity.
So here's the video queued up for us to watch. Let's listen in for more details.
He's at 7 right now out of Tacoma, where former Supersonics legend and cannabis entrepreneur Sean Kemp is behind bars tonight.
Yeah, let's get right to Bridget Chavez, who is live in Tacoma. And Bridget, you have some really compelling and exclusive video.
Yes, we do, Monique, and we're going to get right to that. But let me just give you a sense of where we are and where this happened. We see from that, we're going to show you that video in just a second, but it happened over at the JCPenney. That's just around the corner from where we are now. Now let's pull up that video so you can take a look. We got this exclusive video that was shot outside the mall following that shooting. It shows a man in red standing next to a Porsche, which we've confirmed is registered to Kemp. And we see that man get into the car and speed off. And another clip shows the man pulled over by police and being placed in handcuffs. We checked jail records, which show Sean Travis Kemp, same age, same date, booked on suspicion of a drive-by shooting. Tacoma police say this happened just before 2 o'clock this afternoon. There was an altercation between two vehicles in the parking lot at the Tacoma Mall. One of those drivers allegedly fired off several rounds at people that were in the other vehicle, who later sped off. Investigators say a gun was recovered at the scene. Now, Tacoma police say that no one was injured in this shooting, and this investigation is ongoing, and anybody with information on what happened here this afternoon should call Crime Stoppers, and we're going to work on getting more information for you, and we'll have more on this coming up tonight at 11 o'clock. But for now, reporting live in Tacoma, Bridget Chavez, KRO 7 News.
Let's head back home, y'all. So apparently we don't know if Sean Kemp actually was the shooter or not, but we do know he was waving something that appeared to be a gun in the video. But we're going to keep our ears to the streets to see if Sean Kemp really thugging out here.
This one here for the thug.
You dig? A big shout out to Lady Nouveau for sending her support to the Cash App, $Freezy1976. And listen, if you want to support the channel, send the Cash App to $Freezy1976. That's $Freezy1976. It will be very much appreciated, I promise. Not only that, you know your boy gonna shout you out. And just like clockwork, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel, No Captivity with Freezy.
No Captivity.
And also hit the notification bell as well, so you can be up on all the latest updates that I release. And like I always say, to free yourself, you must heal yourself. And until the next time, we out of here.
No Captivity.
Freezy.